Hi, this is Cynthia of Day Trade Forex, and I'd like to thank you for visiting my website. And if you're interested in becoming a Forex trader, then I have a new trading system that I've created just for newbies. I call it Green Tomatoes for Newbies. It's created for the MT4 trading platform, and it has special color-coded indicators that all coordinate and coincide with each other. This trading system specializes in color-coded indicators that work together to give you the best possible timing on your entries and your exits. And as you can see from the chart here, we're looking at a pound yen chart in 1 hour, which is my preferred time frame for trading this system, since it gives you the best entries and exit for the most amount of pips, but you don't have to actually stay sitting at your trading computer to watch, because the 1 hour candles are slow enough that you can come visit your trades every hour or two or three or four and just check on them and possibly manually adjust your stop. And in the trading system PDF, if you purchase this, you receive training videos of how to place your trade, how to determine what's a good trade entry, and how to determine what's a good exit, and how to place your initial stop, and also how to trail your stop. And in this trading system, you can see that we have a lot of orangey red colors. This is actually tomato red. This is green. And we have support and resistance, which is automatically drawn by an indicator that's actually a Fibonacci indicator. And it will draw new support and resistance lines every night at 5 p.m. Eastern, depending on what the range was the day before. So we use support and resistance lines for our initial stop loss. That makes it really easy to decide where your stop's going to be, because that's always one of the biggest problems that beginner forex traders have. They just don't know where to put their initial stop. And we absolutely have to trade with stops. And of course, that problem is solved when you use the support or resistance lines that the Fibonacci indicator automatically draws for you. So the idea of color-coded trading is that we initiate an entry buy or sell trade only when all indicators are a green in color. So if you see mixed colors, then it means that the trend is not clear, or possibly the trend is changing but is not ready for an entry. So for instance, in this chart here, you see we have an arrow. This is an entry arrow that gives you a pop-up audio alert. It seems like everything is already tomato red, but we still have this one green dot. That's a SAR dot. But on the next candle, the SAR dot turns red, and when the SAR dot changes color, then that is your sell or buy entry signal. Sometimes the arrow is an earlier entry alert, but when they happen at the same time, that's a very strong buy or sell signal. Right here, this would not be a valid sell signal, even though everything in the main window is tomato red except for the one SAR dot. So we wait for the next candle when everything turns red. And you can see that in the middle window, this is our RSI, which is the relative strength index window. We always wait for the colored line to cross the 50% RSI level. You can see here we have 0, 20, 50, 80, and 100. So the trigger line is the 50 RSI line. And in the bottom window is a multi-time frame MACD. And you'll learn all about this in the PDF when you purchase. But this is a multi-time frame zero lag MACD, which my coder created for me for this trading system to make it really easy to see if we're trading with the trend of the 4-hour chart. Now, we always want to trade with the higher time frame, which could be monthly, weekly, daily, or 4-hour. Personally, I find that trading with the 4-hour major trend gives you the better entries and exits, especially when you're trading in a 1-hour time frame, which is how I like to use this system. However, you can also use it in a 30-minute or a 15-minute time frame. But no matter what time frame we're trading in, we still want to trade in the direction of the 4-hour trend. So this bottom window tells us if we're trading in the same direction as the 4-hour trend. So when we have a sell alert here and your eye goes down to the middle window and the colored line is crossing the 50% RSI line, that's a perfect sell signal. And then your eye goes down to the bottom window, which is your multi-time frame zero lag MACD indicator. And you can see that a bar back, the yellow line had crossed the purple line. So now this confirms that the trend is down in a 4-hour chart. So you would only be placing sell trades when this is your final confirmation that the trend is going down in a 4-hour chart. And so that means you're trading with the major trend of 4-hour. So everything on this candle is confirmed. We have multi confirmations in the three windows. And now your exit could possibly be right here when the colored RSI line crosses the 20% RSI level. That could be a nice early exit. You can see in the main window that the colored candles have turned from tomato red to green. So now in these couple of hours here, we have mixed colors, which means that the trend has actually gone flat. That's always what happens before the trend reverses. So this would be a great early exit. And at the same time, you can see that the yellow trend line is changing. Now it's no longer in a downtrend. It's actually, at this point, has kissed and has gone flat with the purple zero signal line. So these two lines are flat. And that means that there's no trend, there's no uptrend, no downtrend, and you can see it's confirmed in the main window with the different colored indicators. Everything is a mixed color, so you definitely do not ever want to stay in a trade when you see mixed colors. So early exit is when the green RSI line here crossed at the 20% level. That would be your earliest exit. And then you would have an entry for a buy trade when everything in the main window turns green. You would have had an earlier entry arrow, which is a pop-up audio alert, which gives you an early warning that the trend is changing and to be on the lookout for a buy trade. And everything is green except for the SAR dot. So on the next hour candle, the SAR dot turns green, you'll get another pop-up audio alert. And if you let your eye go down, this is perfect buy entry when the green line is crossing the 50% RSI line. Also, the yellow line is now above the purple zero line. So that's a perfect confirmation that now the trend is up on a 4-hour time frame. And now if you were to buy at this point right here, then you would be trading with the major trend of 4 hours. So that's a perfect entry. And we can use the crosshairs to measure what our entry and exit might be. I would always close a trade when I see one of the trend slopes change color. So at this point, that's 58 points. So with the spread, that might be maybe 55 points that you've gotten out of this trade. So The other early exit is when this faster trend slope turns color. So this is a trend slope here. We have a fast one and a slow one. Here, when we decided that we could close this trade when the green line crossed the 20% RSI line, one bar later, the fast trend slope turned from tomato red to green. So that's another exit signal that you'll get when you see that. If you didn't already close your trade here on the next candle, you would get the fast trend slope changing from red to green, and that's definitely your last chance to get out at the best number of pips before the trend reverses. So everything works together, everything is color coordinated, and in Forex trading, it's really important to have an edge in your trading, and the edge comes from your trading system. So the edge for my green tomatoes for newbies is actually the color coding. When the colors agree, then you can enter. When the colors start disagreeing, you can exit. So that's your edge. And all of my color-coded trading systems have that edge. And I do it on purpose because it makes seeing the trends as easy as possible. And it also makes seeing the entries and exits as easy as possible. So you'll have the least amount of confusion or hesitation. Once you know you have a perfect entry, then you can go ahead and take it, knowing that you're trading with the 4-hour trend to start with. The middle RSI window is your momentum window, so when the colored RSI line crosses the 50% line, you know you're trading with sufficient momentum or strength behind the price. And in the main window is your color-coded smooth trend candles, and the PSAR dot is a wonderful entry pop-up audio alert for entering a trade. And then the SAR dots, you can move your stop from dot to dot and eventually just get stopped out. If you never were watching this trade, and possibly you were asleep, but you had been moving your dots to somewhere around here, right around here is when you would naturally get stopped out. And that's a fine place to get stopped out, because this has all been consolidation. And you could have gotten out any time that the colors started changing. So all of the indicators work together. They're color-coded. There's two pop-up audio alerts for your entry, and then your exit is so simple to see. When the colors start changing, then you can exit. So thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you see the value of color-coded trading and how simple this Green Tomatoes for Newbies trading system is. And this is the most simple system I've ever created, and it's very profitable, very easy to use. And if you use it in a 1-hour time frame, you don't have to spend that much time at your PC. And I don't recommend that you do that, because it's exhausting anyway. Trading in the faster, lower time frames can be very stressful and very exhausting. So trading in a 1-hour time frame, I think, is ideal, especially for newbies who just really need to keep positive about their trading experience. And with the 1-hour time frame, I think it's very easy. So thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you on the inside if you purchase the trading system.